Protests are spilling into today across the nation as anger continues to grow over the decision that no police officers will be charged directly with the shooting death of Breonna Taylor. Locally, the minority community is not surprised by this decision. Aaron Simonek has our story. Good evening, Aaron.
Derek, Jelana Aslam, a prominent local minority leader, told me that there was really no effort in this case to be treated fairly. Now, she told me that she feels this outcome would have been a lot different for Taylor if she wasn't black.
Protests in Louisville continue after a grand jury decided not to charge anyone with Breonna Taylor's death. Only one of the officers for bullets that went into her neighbor's apartment.
One guy is charged with wanton disregard for firing into a place that he couldn't see. But there was no wanton disregard for Breonna Taylor's life.
You brace yourself for these decisions as a black woman. You know that you can't get excited about, you know, the possibility that this justice system might just work out for us.
Everyone I spoke with today say they're not surprised about the jury's decision, saying this is yet another example of police not being held accountable for their actions.
If we see that they didn't get prosecuted for it or indicted for it, then it can happen again.
Clearly, the system is not going to police itself, because as long as it does, it's going to get the same thing.
Valley minority leaders calling this decision ridiculous, saying fair change won't come of this social issue because of the repetitiveness of law enforcement's actions.
We're told that we're supposed to believe in this system that continues to let us down, but that system doesn't include us.
With more local news, I'm Aaron Simonek.